Saddle-type traction seat for automobile. Saddle-type traction seat for automobile is a traction part of a truck used for pulling semi-trailers. The traditional casting process cannot satisfy the market demand for its rough surface and large weight. In 2015, the Hebei Rail Technology Department adopted LFC process in traction seat castings production and through constant efforts. We have produced high-quality castings that can be mass-produced, changing the backward and single casting production way. The last form casting process of a traction seat is followed by wide mold production, coating brushing, buried box molding, melting and casting, etc. The LFC process can effectively solve the defects such as deformation, carbon deposition, and reach the requirement of a cast material KT418, even to as a cast QT422 material requirement. The overall structure of the traction seat castings is similar to the flat plate. Above, with large area, it is difficult to ensure the flatness of the traction base. Last form casting adopts special support mode, which can effectively control the flatness within 0.8 mm and through the development of a special tooling. The use of a coated sand block can correct the deformation of the model. Compared with the traditional foundry production of the traction seat castings, the LFC process guarantees nice appearance, high smoothness of the surface of the castings. Surface roughness degree can reach RA 3.2 micrometer to 12.5 micrometer, and the machining allowance is dropped by 40% to 50%, greatly reducing the machining cost. In the casting process of the traction seat, the traditional molding method for the casting of the groove position requires a special treatment. The process is complex and easy to cause defects. Adopting the LFC process, when buried box, there is a slight tilt angle of the traction seat model, making the sand rib groove fully filled. In addition, last form casting process can finish casting in a micro-seismic state, enhancing the grain refinement degree and inherent casting inherent quality effectively. Last form casting process is widely used in the production of ductile iron, carbon steel, and other different materials. Stable materials can be made through strict control of every link from melting to casting. By desulfurization for twice, low sulfur content can be reduced to 00 degree, and the sulfur content in molten iron is dropped from 0.02% to 0.03% to 0.008%, greatly increasing the fatigue strength and toughness of the traction seat castings, as well as the surface's life. After bore treatment and 3 times inoculation treatment, stable materials with mechanical properties top 423, meeting customer requirements. The traditional traction seat casting method generally adopts single-piece production with low efficiency, cannot meet the needs of mass production. Besides, with a large area of production field, the cost is rather high. LFC process uses combination casting that combines a number of castings into a whole casting. One box with various parts, and adopt the sequential batch production. All these greatly improve the casting process yield and production efficiency. Compared to traditional modeling process, the LFC process does not need box assembling and mold takeout without pattern draft. Simplifying process to a great extent. The casting defects and waste products caused by factors such as box assembling, mold takeout, material shrinkage rate, and the friction coefficient are eliminated. The technical requirement for the workers is greatly reduced and the cost is saved. The traction seat castings produced by Hebei Rayo EPC are targeted at high-end markets, exported to Europe, USA, Japan, and other countries and regions, which have been recognized by the international market. We have reached long-term cooperation with famous enterprises such as Dove, Benz, Mark, Volvo, OEM supplier and accumulated rich experience as well as exquisite, becoming one of the first enterprises in LFC field that are going global.